so much. Happy Bender. Damn, it's good to be here with you folks. I am having flashbacks of all different types right now. And man, just, it's so beautiful. Thank you all so much for being here with us. We are so glad to be here. It's pretty cool when you have multiple different types of flashbacks. Thank you. on some new music. Check one. We're glad we have you guys to test it out in front of. We're gonna try out a little bit more, and then y'all make sure to stay up really late with us tomorrow night. We're gonna be super late. We're gonna rage. We're just warming up. So y'all ease into it. Have a great night. We love y'all so much. Speaking of easing into it, we're going to play kind of a wake up morning time tune for you to go ahead and start the cycle backwards, because it's morning right now in Benderland. Thank you. How about the one and only Lyndsay Pruett over here on the violin?
This was my favorite festival that we played last year, so thanks for having us back, Bender. It's super cool. Here's one I came up with that we put on our last album. It's called The Price of Being Nice.
Thank you. doing this evening? Is everybody getting good and looped up and ready for the start of the Bender? We're pumped to be here. As Lyndsay said, this was our favorite festival last year. It was a freaking blast. You guys are awesome. So we're gonna play a few more tunes, and then we're gonna start throwing down with you guys out there.
We'll be right back.
Hunter Deacon from Knoxville back here on the drums.
Thank you all so much. That was a tune called Echolocation. Just kind of like being between these two buildings. You hear everything coming back and forth at you. This is a nice example of it. We got a couple more tunes for you. This next one is one that we wrote recently about a rock slide happening on I-40 between Knoxville and Asheville. It's called Harmon Den.
Trio. Thank you so much.
Thank you.